Ladies and gentlemen, our presiding officer, the Commander of the United States Forces of Japan, and Commander of the 5th Air Force, Lieutenant General Ricky Ruff.
U.S. Panel Alliance is a cornerstone relationship in this region, ensuring a free and open Indo-Pacific and an era of spending magic force. As we say farewell to Brigadier General David Cuddy Eaglin as he departs from Japan and the list of his accomplishments was too long on this job this morning. I'll just sum it up by saying, buddy, you've done a fantastic job the past 2 years in the theater. You know, PACOM is fortunate to have you next. Your experience in the region will be invaluable to the Indo-PACOM team. So on behalf of everyone, job well done.
Bilateral exercises, 1,600 higher headquarters missions, and for the first time in base history, exceeded the annual flying hour program requirement for all 4 Kadena Air Base.
In the simplest of terms, the A320 delivers air power on demand, whenever and wherever it's needed. Special thanks to the men and women of the 18th Wing who actually make all of this possible. Hundreds of millions of people around the world count on them to accomplish our mission here in Okinawa every day.